That one is punched to the center field, a base hit for Jeter.
The Yankees have four hits. Jeter has two of them.
To vote for the Chevy Player of the Game, visit votechevy.com. Results will be revealed in the post-game show.